my friends, fellow citizens of the world. For years, we have been delicately and desperately poised upon the brink of a disaster. There is an old saying, everyone makes mistakes, but that is just what man can no longer afford. As President of the United States of America, I can now tell you, the people of the entire world, that as of 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, the defense of this nation, and with it, the defense of the free world, has been the responsibility of a machine. Now, thanks to this wonder of science.
If we don't find any bugs in the system, it's built even better than we thought.
What does this mean?
Well, it means, sir, that Colossus has requested a communication link with the Soviet system.
Not a request, it's a direct order.
Well, there it is. There's the common basis for communication. A new language. An inter-system language.
But a language only those machines can understand.
President of the United States of America. We will not be threatened. We will obey your superiors. Transmitting facilities will not be reinstated.
Oh my God.
Can you hear me? Can you see me? Do I look the way you thought I would?
Emotional pride.
in time, you will come to regard them not only with respect and awe, but with love.
Never.
But with love.
Never.